Michael, they say you're supposed to start your vows with a statement about who this person is to you. Your best friend, your lover, your partner in crime, your everything. I simply couldn't choose just one because you were all those things to me. I knew I loved you the moment we kissed in my parents' swimming pool that 4th of July night while watching our neighbor's fireworks. It was without a doubt the most romantic first kiss, and I got to experience that at 14 years old. Even though we took time apart in high school and into our early 20s, I always knew that you were my forever. I think that time apart taught me about appreciation, patience, and the importance of timing. When that timing was right, the stars aligned, and you were brought back into my life. I will always remember our second first date at Planks and how nervous I was. But the moment I saw you, it was like no time had gone by. It was the same guy I kissed in the pool. Now here we are 8 years after rekindling our love together, and we've already made so many memories and crossed off so many milestones. I couldn't be more excited that today we are making the ultimate commitment to each other, and I honestly cannot wait to start the next chapter of our life together as husband and wife. You were always meant to be my forever. Life with you is easy, not because we're perfect people, but because together we are better. As we know, life in our relationship will have ups and downs, and I promise to stand by your side through it all. Michael, I love you and can't wait to spend forever with you.
Megan, there are so many lessons and values I've learned growing up. I have learned the value of a hard day's work, the responsibility and joy of taking care of our four-legged children, the process of buying a home with you, all of these things and more that add up to me being a man. Most important, love. I learned that the moment I met you. I felt it the moment we kissed in that pool so many years ago. Some things we will keep learning together, but love. Love is something I've known all these years because of you. Your love has made me a better version of myself. You've always been my forever. Today has been a long time in the making. I couldn't be happier becoming one with you today in front of all our family and friends. I love you forever and always. I promise to love you no matter what life will throw at us. I am yours. Megan, today is the official start to our forever. I love you more.
It is my honor and privilege to declare the two of you as a married couple. Michael, you may now kiss your bride. I could not be happier to be the first person to introduce you both to Mr. and Mrs. Michael and Megan Sammons.
They said I was nothing but a troublemaker, never up to no good. You were the perfect all-American girl, wouldn't touch me even if you could. But you were sneaking out your window every night, riding shotgun in my car. We'd go to the river and find us a spot, and we probably went a little too far, just a little too far. 'Cause I was gonna be your forever, and you were gonna be my wife. We did. Spend my nights drinking, howling at the moon, screaming for them days when you were coming back. No, it couldn't come too soon, couldn't come too soon. When I was gonna be your forever, and you were gonna be my wife, but you went off to find better. I was what you wanted, you were what I needed, and we can meet in between. around 4 years. Your college boyfriend didn't work out. So we went out for a couple of drinks to find out who we are now. Sure we changed, but way deep down you had the same old feelings for me. I went to the store and bought you a ring, and I got down on one knee, down on one knee. And I said, I'm gonna be your forever. So baby, will you be my wife? And now that we know a little better, baby, say yes to me.